Hey everybody, this is Collected Dude. I picked this up at Half Price Books. I thought it was really nice. I like Andy Kubert's artwork, and he's doing the writing on this as well, I see. But this is Damian, Son of Batman. I'm going to do a flip through just to show you the artwork. I'll follow along the story so you can read it. This is 1 of 4. I see they're not going for a lot of money. I see $4.80 for each cover on mycomicshop.com. I'm going to try to pick them up or something if I can find them. See them at Half Price Books or somewhere. So I can do the complete flip through of the whole story. It was really good. It looks good. I like it. Like I said, I like the artwork. All right, here we go. Gotham City's Tri-Corner Docks, some years from now. Oh, Batman and Robin, he's shocked at something. Wow. That'd be a horrifying scene to come upon. Look at the artwork, look at the buildings and everything. The coloring is beautiful too, just to light this up. Horrific scene. Okay. Damian, Son of Batman, Book 1, Next of Kin. Andy Kubert, writer and artist. Brad Anderson, colors. Nick Napolitano, letters. Okay. Wow. Wonder what that piece of artwork cost. I'd like to see that in black and white. This is just beautiful. This is a nice style. And tragic. Weeks later. Just nice artwork. So many of the iterations of the Batcave, different artists draw it differently. Next, the Wrath of Bruce Wayne. awesome artwork. Okay. This is out in 2013, December. Or a little bit before, because they always go a few months ahead. Alrighty, that's it for that one. Thank you very much for watching this. I hope you liked it. I didn't read anything. I just wanted you to see the artwork and read the book yourself. Everything, but it's beautiful artwork. Andy Kubert's really good. He's a good writer, seems to read it as well. Well, thank you very much for watching. Comment, tell me what you like, what you don't like. Tell me what you're reading, if you have this story or not, and if you've seen it before. But The Collector Dude is out.